for a dog to attack another, it would have to turn upon one at a shorter rope. In which case, it would find itself face to face with the dog attacked, and also
More than 37,000 people die a year in Canada from smoking. Don't be that person.